Greetings from Mars, I'm Dr. Proctor, and today I'm going to show you a world where STEM is full of action, adventure, mystery, and amazement. Are you ready? Let's go. Right now, I am living smack dab in the middle of a science experiment. It's called High Seas, and it's a simulated mission to Mars where we're testing out all kinds of scientific questions. How cool is that? Simon, you're the High Seas engineer. I noticed that you are working on some modeling, wearing 3D glasses. What exactly are you doing?
We have a 3D printer coming to the habitat, and we're going to use it to print out parts that we might need. And I'm just practicing building these parts right now.
That's really cool. Can I see what it looks like?
Sure.
Whoa! Wicked! That's cool. So, can you build me a car?
I'm not sure.
Jahira, you are the High Seas Science Officer. You brought in all these textiles for us to wear. What exactly are you looking for?
I am looking for the organisms that live on our clothes.
So you're saying that there are creatures living on our clothing?
Yes, there are millions of bacteria growing on your clothes, including your socks.
Wow, that's a lot. Is there anything we can do about it?
Yes, we can do something about it. For example, these socks contain copper particles that will kill some of those organisms so that your feet don't get stinky.
So you're saying that if I wear these socks, my feet won't smell anymore?
They won't smell anymore.
I am totally going to change right now.
Yeah, give it a try.
Hey Oleg, I have seen you around the habitat with this camera. What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm taking thermal images.
What exactly does that mean?
Well, that basically measures the amount of heat emitted by objects.
That's really cool. So you're saying that if I got in front of this camera, you'd make me look hot?
Well, we can give it a try.
98.6 degrees worth of hotness.
Or 37 Celsius to be exact.
Excellent. I'm having a blast, but you don't have to go to another planet to live in a world full of science, technology, engineering, and math. It's everywhere. I'm Dr. Proctor, and I've made a career out of science, technology, engineering, and math. Thank you for taking a look at my STEM world. Now let's go explore yours.